And we are back on the Bastard Circle!
Back!
Alright, so, I don't even... Whatever, let's just play.
We're just gonna leave.
Alright. 28 days. We're less happy. 28 days?
28 days later?
Well, we've rested for like 20, so...
You mean 6?
Whatever. Same thing.
Hey, look, there's a stone.
Hey, Godstone. I don't care, I'm gonna piss on the Godstone. So, is that an option?
Leave the dead and their offerings alone.
Why?
Gather whatever you can.
Take it all.
Alright. I'll leave these. The more deceased
take
you
the remark. Necklace for yourself.
We're gonna take the necklace for ourselves.
Yep. Plus 30 supplies.
Oh, right.
That necklace was worth 30 supplies.
Yeah,
don't
right.
This. Just whatever.
Yeah, okay.
Move on. Alright. Boom. 5 ring necklace. Let's actually equip some stuff. I think we have items that we should probably. Yeah. That's the map.
Yet. I can't go to camp yet.
You're gonna run out of time. You gotta go. Hey, we're so happy.
I'm a map.
Did you really?
I went to a map on accident, but there was no camp. You're like, oh, we gotta equip this. I can't equip without going to camp.
So you let us go to the map.
I did let us go to the map.
Go away.
I'm a map.
Better for you.
So we have to wait. We have to get out of here.
Okay, go.
No, I can't. That was gonna work. I was just gonna be like, and it didn't work.
All right, equip stuff.
Heroes.
All right, what items do we have? We have just that. And it's a level 5.
And we not
boom. What does it even do?
I don't
it's
know.
Gonna be like reduce all stats by 10. Plus 1 to drawing aggro. That's
strength.
Actually not so good. Strength up, though. Armor up, though. Willpower up, and several armor break.
So
all right, cool.
He's invincible.
All right, boom. We win now.
We win forever. Winning!
One Bastard Saga.
Hashtag
plus
that.
One Bastard Saga. Plus one Bastard Saga.
One plus... Hashtag one. Hashtag
29. 29 days.
29 days. The sequel, 28 days. In the distance, you see smoke rising from trees. Dredge right over vampires. Okay. Yeah, but it wise up after a while.
Sends some Varl. I don't feel like.
We'll
whatever.
Just, yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Mogre sends a few warriors. And no time to spare. Let's keep going.
Yep. Meh.
And you keep an eye on the fire in the distance as you pass. Rejoin the stone and the dirt and hurry home. You remark yourself, turning your thoughts back to the task at hand.
We could have played, like, the Coward Saga.
Dude, that'd be great. We're just kind of doing that. Well, not always. We're kind of playing the Lazy Saga as well.
You know, whatever.
The warriors demand to break. You halt the caravan. Oh, they don't just demand to break. Whatever.
Getting colder, he says. Started a flock of ravens across the sea. We should follow these birds.
Why?
Are you okay? No. Why? You're right. Okay.
Without another word, Mogre starts running around towards the birds and tumbles over the cliff. Suddenly, he's gliding through the air, flapping his arms and doing stuff over flames and campfire, plummeting tower, crumbled log, smoldering campfire.
I feel like you read that twice.
I read that a few times. You think you've lost your mind, then you wake up, and you don't remember setting up the camp or falling asleep in front of the crackling logs. What's going on, you mutter. Mogre apologizes, and that's it. That's it. Mogre just,
that's
whatever.
It.
You never
remember. Sorry, dude.
Day.
I don't know what happened.
We'll keep going.
All right, good.
Because we don't need to
I'm
be
glad
in no
we
camp.
Had this talk. That is a weird part in the game,
that's
by the way.
That's a very strange
and
part
And obviously,
of the game.
It means something, but we don't know yet.
I'm sure you've seen the Moguses, but we're being followed. Good. More slags to kill, or no? Stop and get everyone ready for a fight.
I guess more slag to kill.
Guard! You'll be able to go around and face the enemy!
Charge! Run into battle!
Run into battle!
Alright!
Battle!
We're gonna win this.
We gonna win this.
We're gonna win this because I got super hacking.
Yeah, super hacking KamehameHAKON!
KamehameHAKON?
Yeah.
I think Haken can handle himself, right?
Yeah, Haken's got this whole fight. He can fight 8 dredge.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, there's only 7 dredge. He can fight 7 dredge. Come on.
For realsies, though, I'm gonna go for the bad
For realsies?
Guy. Oh, no.
Wow.
What we're doing.
Hashtag
Whoops.
Early start. Toss it up. Nathan's used to finishing early.
Oh, my. You know what? I'm gonna make you come to. Can I just. I'm gonna rest. Come to me.
Just everyone just, come on now! And Hack is like, hey guys, you, I'm over here! Hello! Dude, this is a terrible setup.
Where can you move?
Nowhere.
You can meet. You can reach me. You can reach me too. Wait, can you reach me if I? Wait. Here.
And, if you go
if
over there,
I run away. Ha ha! Coward. It was actually kind of a tactically. Oh. 12 to my 19, probably. 19. So I'll deal 7 to him.
Oh my god.
And bring him down to 11, where he won't be able to hurt me.
But he'll be surrounded as
but
well.
But you
though.
Know what? If I. Yeah, that's like
dude,
an actual legitimate issue. I think then I'm actually going to go over here and. You can pretty much hit me no matter what. Okay.
Dude, just then, fuck some shit up.
You think so?
Just do it. No, don't listen.
I mean,
to
I'll go again before a lot of them will.
Yeah, true.
But I think I'm just going to kill this guy right here.
Yeah. Let's...
I mean, I have the two extra. Wow,
ooh,
three.
Dad takes a lot.
I can move far.
Jeez, that's fine. You still have three left over after you do that, though.
I'm going to be smart about it.
Okay.
Where can you move? You can not reach me.
Chest.
Meh. All right, cool. Get up on me. All right.
Get up on your feet.
What?
I don't know. Hashtag no regrets. Chris Raptop.
Shaboow.
Shaboow.
Come on. Run at me, brah.
Come at me, Dredge. Dredge.
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Now
you're
done.
Oh, Mogra actually does something.
Boom.
Oh.
Hey, not cool.
All right, come on, bath salts. Let's do this.
Bath salts can't reach anybody.
Bath salts can reach it.
You know what?
Just believe, bath salts.
Right here.
You're more than for the tub.
All right, cool. Done. Dunzo. Oh, you're useless. Okay. I have 19 versus his 19.
You can only do one to him.
I can...
You could break some shields.
Yep.
But he's
probably
gonna fuck you up. I
could spend three exertion and just like kind of make him even worthless, or I can just like murder this guy. I'm gonna do that. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh yeah. Look at that. Seven.
Seven. And then you do 10.
I could do 10. You okay? We're gonna do 9.
We're doing a thing there.
Kapoo!
We're doing a thing there.
I'm not doing no thing with you. Ew.
What's with you about that?
I hate you?
Good reason. I can't argue with that.
Oh, yeah.
Time to lay down
the
Gnolf dick slap. Hashtag dick slap. Chris,
dick slap?
Dick slap.
Boom.
Oh. Look at how far that dick slap goes.
That was actually pretty awesome.
That
how did
was.
He still hurt me?
I don't know.
Oh, because he spent exertion. Whatever.
Forget their
whatever.
Exertion.
Whatever.
Mogre is going to be the MVP of this fight, though.
Probably.
Call it right now.
I think, let's see, 10 to his 8 can deal 2, so, you know, no, but whatever, I guess.
You know, well, 3 if you count exertion.
I mean, they're just going to... Just like murder Gnolf here. I'm gonna move off to the side and hit this guy so I don't get in the way of bath salts.
Yeah. Bath salt needs to finally do something. Oh, we could bust down his shield more.
Let's see that.
So, bath salt can do a little bit of damage.
That's fine. We'll do one more. I think that means, if I do the spin, it'll. Tempest will crush him. Hey! Hey!
Oh.
I'm talking to you. Don't walk away from me.
He's like, I'm calling my homies!
Oh, God. He is the voice of Rook. Get him! God,
oh, guys! No, I changed Rook's
voice,
remember?
I don't remember that.
Like, there's one episode. Chris, just show us right now the episode where I changed my Rook voice.
Yeah.
Just look for that.
Hashtag show us the episode.
Hashtag, what's it called? Flashback Fridays. But probably won't be Friday when we record this. So,
you
know. I don't know. Whatever. Throwback
whatever.
Tuesday. Throwback Thursday. Take it back Tuesday. Remembering Monday. Remembering... I'm kind of stretching my brain by tail a little bit.
Oh, yeah. All right. Let's kill him. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
That'll kill him.
No. I was like, oh, yeah.
Oh.
I have full willpower. Ah, no. No.
No.
Ha. You're stupid.
You should feel bad.
Oh. Okay, wait.
Boom.
I think I'll kill all of them.
As Affinity Chris says, a boom jams.
Boom jams, indeed, dog. Right.
Rachel was trying to argue that Chris never says boom jams. And I was like, no, he definitely says boom jams.
All right, so I can't actually... Okay, so I want to do Tempest on Niska.
But that'll only do the one, yes, won't it? Oh, no, got them all. Look at that.
Boom. Because you want to do it to the farthest left one.
Right,
to that one. Because he technically cuts to that side. Yeah. First. All right, cool. Boom. No! He's alive! Oh, he didn't kill people.
He killed one.
You're a failure.
All right, Moger. You got this, buddy. You'll just break that shield.
Moger the Ogre.
Moger, the Ogre.
Yeah, that's a card in Hearthstone.
We're not playing Hearthstone. We're playing Banner Saga.
No, yeah, we're...
Get your head out of your ass.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, is Bathsalt going to kill somebody?
Bathsalt!
Promotion!
Whatever that thing
is. That spiky stick.
The spiky stick.
It's the spiky stick.
All right, this guy has a chance of summoning somebody.
I should write Munchkin cards. Hey, Steve Jackson, if you're listening to this... Hire me to write your cards. Hashtag hire Tony 2016.
Tony, I would hire you if I thought you were valuable.
Bastard Saga.
It's kind of true, though.
Oh, I have... Well, wait.
Right.
I will not hurt. I'm just going to kill this guy.
Yeah, just kill that guy.
Gandalf.
Gandalf.
We crushed this fight.
We did crush
Holy
this fight.
Holy cow. Is it because I actually moved back and didn't confront
yeah,
him?
Yeah, I think that's what worked. I mean, yeah well, whatever.
I'm gonna do the same thing.
I'm gonna make you smell cleaner.
But not nearly as well.
I'm Bath Salt.
My name's Bath Salt.
My name's Bath Salt. Come on down to Bath Salt's crazy kitchen. Why you have a kitchen there, Bath Salt? yep. Well, we will pull back. Oh, no, we'll kill a few more in the next episode.
Killing a few more.
You'll watch us. Yep. We'll kill more. Question of the day.
Yes.
There was something that did happen here. Oh, strategy wise, is it always. When can holding back be a good thing?
Yeah, we actually played defense.
Yeah, we played defensively.
Did that help us? Does it actually go along with what I was saying before? Maybe it's better to start with the archers so they come to you. Is that an optimal strategy?
Yeah.
Back, or is that a bad strategy?
Let us know in that thing that has the words below with the thing.
Anybody who's into, like, tactical movement and stuff like me, this is, like, a conversation you could have all day long.
And he'll have that conversation.
I will.
I will put poops everywhere.
Hashtag next episode.
See you guys there.